Why is climate change in the news now when it was the elephant in the room before? Young people with more knowledge and confidence are now backed by the power of social media, and young people are making the news.